Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's Supreme here, and I'm about to let you know what my top picks for the SDCC is. Coming up right now. Alright guys, so SDCC is right around the corner, like 2-3 more days. So this is my want list from this year's San Diego Comic-Con exclusives. So coming up at number 1, gonna come from GameStop, 2-pack Leia and R2-D2 2-pack. I gotta have it, Star Wars fan, so that's my number one pop I'm going to try to get. On number 2, it's gonna be Box Lunch, the Armored Mountain. This is gonna be a hard one to get because Box Lunch is pretty far from me, and I don't feel like driving 90 minutes with my kids, and then I have to lug my kids around, so I'm gonna try my luck online. If I don't get it online, then I'm gonna have to get one of you guys to trade me. Number 3 is the Amazon Supreme Leader Snoke. Yeah, I'm going to get them online. Should be easy enough. The next pop is going to be number 4, GameStop, the Negatron, glow-in-the-dark. Got to get him. You know, all glow-in-the-dark, I got to collect. Coming in at number 5 is the Flock Cat Dog. Love Cat Dog, you know, 90s cartoon I used to watch back in the day, so I got to have it. Coming in at number 6. I need that hey. I gotta collect all things Moana. My kids love Moana. We love Moana. You know, we gotta support our uncle, The Rock. You know what I'm saying? Alright, moving on to number 7. Barnes & Noble. Scareglow. This dude is super sick. I love Masters of the Universe. And I love Glow in the Dark. So gotta get it. Coming in at number 8. GameStop exclusive. Tony Stark. That dude, it looks sick with his helmet and his head. Gotta have it. Coming in at number 9, the Barnes & Noble Argon and Arwen 2-pack. It's number 9, but I don't know if I'm actually gonna try to get him. Get that 2-pack. I want it, but there's other stuff that I want to get. Coming in at number 10, gonna have to be the Flock Ticker. Barnes & Noble, I think. Barnes & Noble having the Flock Ticker. And then number 11, Megazord from FYE. I don't know if I'm gonna get that because FYE is about 30 minute drive in the other direction. So number 13, Masked Elliot from Mr. Robot. Almost done with season 2, so I gotta have him. Show's awesome. Next up is Bodhi. Not real too fond of him, but gotta have the Star Wars. Next pop on my list is the Captain America. I don't know exactly what retailer he's coming out for, but I'm gonna try to look for him. Next pop is Combat Assault Tank Trooper. He's a Walmart exclusive. I'm gonna try to order him online. Then also the Tick. I think he is a Amazon exclusive, I'm not sure, but I'm gonna try to pick him up also. Glow in the Dark, gotta have him. Last but not least, I might pick him up. I gotta look at him in stores, but it's the Baby with Dean Pop Ride. 40 bucks, I don't know. We'll see how it goes. I'm gonna look at that Nega Scott, see how that looks in hand, but if all else fails, Baby Dean will be my only purchase from Hot Topic. All right, guys, question of the day. What are your pickups for this year's Comic-Con? And what is your top priority pop that you have to pick up? All right, guys, hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button if you're not already a subscriber. I hope that you get what you're hunting for this week at the SDCC. Peace.